Have you ever heard of the term edgy core?